need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
I can patch you up if you...
Another great one from Betty Hutton. You folks out there listening to Diamond City Radio have always enjoyed the radio plays, right? The ones about the dreaded Silver Shroud. We've had them in rotation for a while now, and they're a fun little adventure. Only now it seems the adventure has become real. That's right, folks. The Commonwealth now has its very own superhero in the form of the Silver Shroud. Or, at least, someone dressing up like him. Crime and Good Neighbor has a new enemy, it seems. Why would someone don that costume? Your guess is as good as mine. Probably better, in fact. So I guess if you're out there and thinking about breaking the law, you might want to consider steering clear of Good Neighbor, or else the Shroud might come after. I think we can all agree that it doesn't get any better than the life of Diamond City. So this one's dedicated to us. It's Bob Crosby, Dear Hearts and Gentle People.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails. Huh?
Huh?
Yes?
Yeah. Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.